Outgoing President Rodrigo Duterte serenaded the crowd with what could well be his swan song during a Thanksgiving dinner with cabinet officials. Chad Commissioner Popoy de Vera shared the video of Duterte belting out the last lines of Sharon Cuneta's Ikaw with the Philharmonic Orchestra. De Vera said other cabinet members sang in the event during this light moment. The 77-year-old president steps down from office on June 30.